to meet you. You're just as lovely in person as she says. I thought I'd have a little chat with you about my sister. After all, I am her big sister, and I feel it's my duty to take care of her and look out for her. Now, I know you're a good guy. I've heard plenty of great things about you, but as you know, my father did give her a purity ring, and you know what that means, don't you? Our family is very religious, and I need to make sure that my sister's in good hands with you. You hear what I'm saying?